There we go. Hopefully the mic's working today. What's up, Richie?
Hopefully the mic's working today.
Oh, it's a little buzzy.
Oh, it's a little buzzy.
Oh, crap. I gotta figure out how to get the buzz out.
It's boozing.
It doesn't like me. It's getting feedback off something. Echoey too. Yeah, it's because I had my stream live. I was listening to it. I can hear you now. Nice. Yeah. Sorry. I'm not being very technical about my streams these days. We're very like, look, I got a lot of things going on in my life that are taking precedence. How you doing? Been a while. It has been a long while. I actually had quit streaming and started working a full-time job, and then I got injured, not at work, but on vacation. I injured my back and currently am still recovering from that. I've been going to physical therapy twice a week and standing at a standing desk currently because I cannot sit. It hurts to sit, so... Yeah, life physically sucks for me, but mentally we're trudging along. How are you doing? I gotta sharpen my pencil, hang on. I am Ouch, I'm sorry. Yeah, no worries. I have not streamed in almost 2 years. I know! There's a lot of chatter about you. When I started coming back on here, that's the first thing a lot of folks were asking me is, where's Richie Bob? I'm like, I don't know! They were looking for answers. There's a lot of folks who loved you dearly. So they are... They are wanting to know where their Richie Bob is. I kind of disappeared out of the Netherlands myself, so... Just, you know, life and family and things are more important, and, you know, we had to do what we had to do. Yeah, I feel you. Kind of the same for me. Live streaming has changed a lot. The way it presents itself, the way it's utilized, it's different than when you and I were really big full-time streamers. If I could go back about 3 or 4 years ago, I would say I would jump in full-time streaming in an instant, but things are different now. Things are different now. The utility of it and everything are very, very different. Online stream hype, in my opinion, is slowing down. It really is. Because there's so much information and so much everywhere, the uniqueness to be a streamer is not unique anymore, and really, it's, like I said, it's just different, how it's utilized, and, it's not as a craved thing anymore. Twitch has kind of died off, and personally, I feel like they've kind of done that to themselves. In the long run, but you know, a lot of factors go into that too if you step back and look at the whole picture. And you know, there's other places for people to stream now. There's TikTok, and you know, there's that Kick program now, so there's too many different ways to stream. I think Discord even has a live stream option, so you know, people don't even have to, you know, come onto a service like this. There's just too many restrictions, and people got bored with it and got tired of the crap, and same, you know, I would just like, yeah, I don't know why we're dealing with this, why we need to deal with this. You were here as entertainers to have some fun with, you know, some communities, but, you know, I think when you add the money element into it, that's what kind of jaded the whole set. Money destroys a lot of things. Money builds things, but it also destroys things. Out there we living in. How's the doggos doing? Hopefully the family and the doggos are all doing wonderful. You're getting old. My oldest is now in college. Same. My oldest has been working for 2 years and is looking to go. Man, my B screen keeps freezing up on me. My internet is just poop today. I'll tell you. See if we can get it established again. He is looking to go into some further studies and because he went to school for programming, so he likes to do computer, we joke with him, nerdy stuff, but it's not really nerdy. I shouldn't call it nerdy because some of the stuff he does is pretty brilliant. Matter of fact, he's restructured my entire Discord with custom bots and everything. He did that all himself, so I'm very impressed with what the kid can do. I know I would, my brain can't wrap around what he can do. It's pretty cool. My company is always hiring software engineers. Really? That's awesome. It's a big field, and I think with technology, it's going to be more and more prevalent as the years go on. And you look at everything, how it's run now. It's a lot of it's digital and media. Kind of wild. Do you know what people are playing these days? Whew, they're all over. To be honest with you, I don't know what the new clinker is. I've seen a lot of people playing Baldur's Gate. It's kind of spread all over the place, and that's another weird thing about gaming. It's so scattered. There's not like a game. I have seen a ton of Starfield. Starfield is pretty big right now. I don't know. I mean, myself, I'm still playing New World. I stepped away from, like, 7 Days to Die, and I actually stopped playing, geez, can't talk. Woo! My goodness. Not Atlas, but, see? I can't even think. Ark. Wow, that's bad. That's really bad. That's how long I haven't played it. Yeah, I stopped playing Ark quite some time ago. I got mad at them because they shut down everything. Snail Games being kind of sneaky. Supposedly within the next month or so, we're supposed to be getting the redone version. So that'll be interesting to see. I'm probably going to try it. I haven't fully decided yet. But, man, I loved Ark so much. I hate to say I'm not going to play it. Man, what is going on with this program? I could restart it again. See if we can get it to close down. Start. We'll see if we can restart it. Should have got me a snack. Oh no, 2 minutes. Ugh, gross. I don't even know if I know how to turn those off anymore. I think there's a way to turn them off, unless that's not a thing anymore. It used to be a thing where you could turn them off. All right, bees are back up again. What the heck? My camera is right on the very edge of my Wi-Fi range, so sometimes depending on the weather or who knows, battery life affects it, so it could just be one of those days where it just not wanting to cooperate. Yeah, see, it's frozen again. Don't know. Don't think I'm gonna be able to fix it. Still have your honey in my pantry? No kidding. Nice. Has it not caramelized, but it has it crystallized yet? I love it when it crystallizes, because then you can spread it on toast and stuff so much easier. No? Dang. You must got it in a nice spot, because sometimes if you get it in that just right spot when the weather and the temperature affects it, it'll crystallize up. I like it when it crystallizes. Some people don't like it, but if it crystallizes on you, you can take it and stir it up and blend it, and it'll cream. I love creamed honey. You can spread it so much easier. But you can't drizzle it, though. That is a downfall. Like, if you have creamed honey, you cannot drizzle that. You're gonna use a lot of honey, so the large jar I got from you will last a really long time. And the cool thing is honey never goes bad. Real honey never goes bad. Yeah, the people will laugh. I mean, I use honey sometimes in recipes and stuff, but I really don't use it. Like, people think I use honey all the time. I have so much honey, half the time I don't know what to do with it. So I usually just kind of hang on to it in hopes that people will need it at some point in time. Because they're not stopping producing anytime soon. Matter of fact, I didn't get multiple hives this year because I didn't want that much honey. I'm like, if I have all these hives, I'm going to have so much honey and I don't need it. I don't need it. No. Yeah, my son moved out. He's living in a rental. And my daughter, she is in her next to last year of high school. And then we won't have any kids in school other than Sam when she goes to college. But isn't that crazy? It's gonna be weird around here. She wants to go to Cornell. I want her to go to Ohio State. She has her heart set on Cornell. She's a crazy girl. Like, I don't know anybody in their right mind would want to move to New York. I mean, she wouldn't be moving there, but close enough, because you're not commuting there, that's for sure. Okay, let's see what we can do with this face. Sharp my pencil again. Yeah, I had my good days and my bad days. I had a rough week last week. I ended up getting a pretty nasty migraine, and like I said, I can't sit and lay down for very long because it really hurts my back. And because I had a migraine, I was super, super dizzy. And if anybody's known had a migraine, they know. Nausea, all the yucky symptoms. And so I couldn't stand. And then, you know, laying down on top of having the back problem just kind of aggravated the whole situation. It was not fun. It was a not fun weekend. Thank you. Okie dokie. Now, I really should put a glove on her. I'll probably just use a sheet of paper. Let's just use a sheet of paper with my wrist on. I don't really want to put my hands in that. I need a palm and a outline so I can wash this. I need permanent markers so it doesn't come off. Now we're gonna do the outline. Be right back. Okay, no worries. Bob, he was just in here yakking. You had to step away for a second. You did. No. Looky. Oh, what's that? Is that a new emote? Aww. Oh, that's so cute. Aw, I love it! Oh my goodness, look at all of them! Oh, I like the two colors on the eyes. The little angry one. Aww. Those are cute. Aww, the one with the little baby. Oh my gosh. That's flippin' adorable. Aww. Oh my goodness. I like the... I like the shaking one. Aww. Is that one playing dead? Oh my gosh. Oh, there he is. Richie's back. Love it. Oh my god. Hey, CM. Love it. Oh, I like the little snuggly one in the blankie. You have a popcorn one! No way! Yay! I love it. I like the popcorn one too. That's great. Hey, be careful. My pen is, like, right on its deathbed. You ever have that? You got one of these pens you've had so long, and then it finally dies right at the wrong moment? And so I really don't need these lines to be super dark. I just need them to hold while I wash the canvas. A piece of artwork I'm just making for my son. This is his VTuber character for his channel. He streams on Kick. And this is what they call an amorphic character, where he doesn't really have a definitive shape. He is ghostly-like. That's kind of the theme of my son's character. He plays League of Legends, so he likes a lot of fantasy stuff. We were, he had taken me to one of my physical therapy appointments, and I needed some paint to work on my hat, because I'm hand painting a character on one of my hats, and I needed some more red. I didn't have red, so we went to the craft store, and we saw these canvases. Now, you believe, I bought two canvases, 16 by 20s, for under $7. That is, like, unheard of. I don't know if the art store is not feeling well or what, but, like, you don't get them for that cheap ever. But I had to scarf those up, and then I was like, hey, I could make us each a poster. So I said I was going to do my ladybug, and he was like, and I said, I could do your character. He's like, that would be cool. So that's why I'm making that for him. What I want to do is, this going to be like a black and gray character. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to do a background. I'm not sure. I might do a background. I haven't decided yet. I'll have to ask him. But I want to do like glowing flames. So out of his eyes and out of his horns and kind of around, so his flames look like they're kind of glowing. Like a green glow. So they have like some glow paint that's interactive with fluorescence. So I thought it'd be kind of cool to put that paint in with his flames. He's always excited about it. Being short on red is unacceptable. Gonna lurk, have to study. Oh, good luck. That's right. You're going to school. That's awesome. Well, good luck with your studies. May the force be with you. Honestly, I wish I had this standing desk when I didn't have back problems. I should have done this a long time ago. Thank you. this so you guys can see what I am doing. Well, the bee cam froze up again. My Wi-Fi on that box is not liking it today. I don't know what the deal is. These are pretty. Guys, if you're new here, I do art and bees on this channel. I am playing games on another channel. You're more than welcome to join the Discord. It's very relaxed. I really, honestly, am not super active in there. I created it for the community. And I had stepped away from streaming quite a while ago. It's been at least a year ago. And was streaming extremely casually. Really not even on here. I was AFK streaming the bees. And I've just recently kind of popped back in because of my back injury. I'm unable to work, so this keeps my mind off of things that I should not be thinking about. Because it's depressing being home and injured and not able to do the things you love. So this is my other love, is art. I've done it for... Well, really, since I was seven, so... I mean, if we really want to be accurate, we've done it for almost 40 years, so... I am certified in the design aspect of art. Never took a digital program because when I went in school, they didn't really have digital art. So digital art is a fairly new thing, but I have self-taught myself digital art for probably close to 8 years ago. I started doing digital art. I have a huge passion for traditional art because that's what I grew up on. Matter of fact, a lot of my digital art starts as traditional art and then gets reconfigured and rendered as digital art. I hope my mic is not too annoying. I feel like if it sounds like poo, people might scurry away, and I don't blame you. Should probably go back to being quiet. You can just listen to the soft music. You feel fine. Yeah, it's still playing. Whoa, look at the bees going crazy. Pretty sure they're probably under attack, because they look a little bit angry. They look very angry. There are yellow jackets that are running rampant right now because their queens are all gone dormant. It's the end of the season, and none of them will make it through the season, but there's this effort to try to survive, and that effort usually ends up looking like this on the outside of hives, because our bees have to become very defensive and agitated because they're trying to defend their hive constantly from hornets. Hornets will actually kill bees and eat the bee, not just get into the hive and, you know, eat the honey and stuff, but they will eat the actual bee too, because yellow jackets are carnivorous. They eat meat as well as nectar. They like sweets. That's why, like, if you go to a fair and you see them over trash cans with that really bright yellow color on their body, those are yellow jackets. They're very, very mean. Very, very aggressive. Alright, I think we have a good outline here. Check that bad boy out. So you can kind of start to see him now. So this is his black, shroud or cape. And then he'll have these horns and his little skull face. Pretty cool. And then these lines are just highlights from the artwork. That'll come in later. Those will be like a light, the dark kind of gray looking color. This will be black. And then his face and his horns and everything will be a greenish color. And then everything will give off like this green glow. Kind of like a smoky glow. It'll look cool when it's done. Hopefully, that's the intent. Tomorrow, what I'm probably gonna do is, after PT, if I feel good, get this washed up, and we will get it painted in on Friday. So Friday, we are gonna be working on painting this. That's for Friday. For now, I'm just gonna work on my baseball cap. I'll show you guys that. This design I came up with several years ago, and I never did anything with it, but I've been painting it on here with some fabric paint, and so far I've done 2 coats of the red, 2 of the black, but only 1 coat of the white, and I'm trying to decide if I like that kind of faded look or if I want that to be like really crisp. I'm probably thinking I'm going to go back and crisp it up, because I'll look at that and it'll probably just keep bothering me. So I think I'm going to crisp it up and work on the white. And then his face, although the hat is gray, I still want to give it a painted gray. So probably a little bit darker gray. That will match that. And then we need to put black in the eyes. So, and then once that's all done, we're going to come back. Here I have this fashion liner, and I've used this a couple times, but it's really cool. It's this really fine tipped, it's not puff paint, so it's a paint that'll lay flat, but it is specific for fabric, so once it grabs, it's very permanent. So I have to be careful with it, because I've gotten it on other stuff and it doesn't come off. I've ruined other clothes, but this stuff is fun to use. But it's by Marabu. Really cool. I think they have it like at Joann's, and they have it at Hobby Lobby and all the little craft stores. But anyway, we're going to put that on. So it's not a puff paint, it's just an outliner paint. And then we're going to work on this. To get me some water. This brush. And probably a liner brush. Let me go get some water, and then we'll get this hat started here. Sam used my daughter. She used my one brush. She was working on some science project. She had to make atoms. She had to get creative and make a cool little atom model. I remember doing that in school. I miss doing that stuff. Super fun. Man, I wish my B camera would stay with us. I'm sad that it's not cooperating. So sorry, guys, that is being a boob. Hopefully next stream we'll get it in order. I'd work on my artwork for my son, but I don't want to do that here at my computer desk, at my standing desk, because I don't want to get water all over my equipment. So that would probably not be a good idea. Yeah, look how much that's going to brighten that up. Second coat does it. Let me rearrange my lights and stuff here just a wee bit, because I'm old and I need a magnifying glass. I need to be able to see what I'm doing. I I shouldn't say I'm old. I'm not really old. But the eyes are definitely not wanting to work. Not like they used to. To see Nighthawk in here today. I'm a little concerned about him because I know he had procedure he was supposed to have done. I can't remember if that was today, because I know it was rescheduled. I didn't get to talk to him last week. I think it was today. I'll show you guys this paint I'm using. I'm using Kit Studio as the white, and then I'm also using just Fabric Creations by Plaid. These are all by Plaid, or Plaid, or however you want to say it. I say Plaid. This one is Fabric Creations as well. But it's all just fabric ink. Ink that's waterproof and washproof. So that if I decide I want to wash or clean my hat, this is never going to come off. And I think I've had this skull hat for probably close to 5 years. I've wanted to do this project. I've been putting it off. Finally dealing a project I've wanted to do so long. Look, I stuck my finger. Thank you. Nighthawk. How you doing? I was talking about you earlier. I'm like, I hope Nighthawk's okay. How you doing, sir? That alert is a little bit loud. It scared the life out of me. I keep forgetting and turning up my alert side because it's on the system knob, and I turn it up and I forget and then I scare myself. You can find that's good for you. Which my appointment, they got me in at an earlier appointment, which is awesome. I have to switch my calendar around. Oh, I'm glad they got me in at an earlier appointment. I needed to get... back-to-back doctor appointments. We're going to PT tomorrow, one doctor on Monday, and then next week I have a doctor's appointment on Wednesday. I'll tell you what. Life would just be fixed. Tired of feeling broken. So how is your day going today? keep updating it, but it's just not wanting to stay running. Time for me to go lay down and do my back heating and exercises. Not looking forward to. Those will make me sore. They're definitely not sleeping though. The yellow jackets are out really, really bad, and they're busy defending their hive right now. I was kind of hoping that would the stream would work good so you guys could see them defending their hive. They're very active. What it is, we'll update it every once in a while, or we see if we can knock it around and wake it up. I'm gonna try and finish this glove, and then probably that'll be it for this stream today, because I have to go lay down and heat my back and do my exercise. Been standing for probably too long now. Off my feet. was telling me, you played that Xanadu, it reminded me of Olivia Newton-John. She, Pam was telling me last night that she would be 75 years old yesterday. I guess it was her birthday. Isn't that crazy? Oh, because you typed it in wrong or something? That's weird. Dad, you, what do Alexander the Great and Winnie the Pooh have in common? Same middle name. Wait. Oh my gosh. That's the weird. That's just weird. Do you think the is actually part of their name, by the way? I mean, Winnie the Pooh, I guess, yeah. But is Alexander the Great? When he signs his name, does he sign the Great, do you think? I think he's just labeled as the Great. Not really, that's not his name. I'm just kidding. was in here just earlier. She's studying, apparently. She's trying to get smarter than all of us. How dare her. How you doing? Going for a man, I know. She's gonna be a smarty smart. That's pretty awesome. She's already smarter than you. She's probably already smarter than me too, so. I like the B cam. I check in and see it every once in a while. Yeah, today it's on the fritz. I don't know what's going on. It's all frozen today. I've been trying to refresh it and get it to go active, but it's just not wanting to work. That picture there is from about 20, 30 minutes ago. It just keeps freezing up. I don't know, the Wi-Fi's on the fritz. I think it needs resetted, reset and maybe relink to the camera so it'll work proper. But a few little touch-ups here, and I think we've got the white coat pretty much done. That's about all we can do for it. Might touch up a few spots later. Everything okay? I mean, I'd be lying to you if I said it was great, but I'm alive. I'm, you know, sort of well, and I'm here. I could be a lot better. My back's in a lot of pain. I've not been feeling the greatest the past few days. I had a pretty nasty migraine. You know, not to be a Debbie Downer, but yeah, I had a little bit of a rough patch, and I had physical therapy yesterday, and they took it easy on me because he could tell I was in a lot of pain and not feeling great. I have PT again tomorrow. So we'll see how that goes, and then I have the weekend to kind of rest and recover. But they have me doing exercises and heating 3 to 4 times a day to try and keep the muscles and stuff loose in my back. And then, of course, with, you know, the headache and everything else, the doctors want to see me about that. So now I've got other doctor's appointments, and it's just like, I really hate going to the doctor. They give me anxiety. You're gonna lurk? Okay. Just know I've got you. Aw, thank you so much. You and Red are the sweetest people, I tell you. I'm definitely blessed to have you guys in my social life and within my ability to chat with. I honestly wasn't going to come on here live today, guys, and I stayed live even with the technical difficulties, so I appreciate you guys coming in and hanging out. So let me flash what I did earlier. Real quick, if I can get some of it on screen. This is the doodle. It's on a big, giant canvas, 16 by 20 canvas. That's my son's VTuber logo. Character we're putting on a canvas for him just for fun, and so I have PT tomorrow, and then Friday I'll wash that, and then we'll get that started painting that canvas. We'll do that on Friday, and then probably after I do some painting, I might play some games or something later on that day if I feel well. We'll just. A lot of this is just playing it by ear and see how I feel. Unfortunately, things are kind of scrambled at the moment. I wish they weren't, but they are, and it is what it is, and we're just going to work around that. I've been bad about not getting the V-Stream up daily, and we'll, you know, like I said, I'll be better at doing that as well. Now I'm yawning. See, I've only been standing for a couple hours, but my feet are starting to hurt, and I need to go lay down and ice or heat my back. So. But yep.
Is he still the man with a cap? He uses that, but he also uses Amorphous. So let me type it in. So that's his name. He's a man with a cap, I think, on YouTube and Twitter? Maybe. No. On Twitter, he's Amorphous as well. But he streams mostly... he has an account on Twitch, but he mostly streams on Kick.com. So if you go to Kick.com/Amorphous, you'll find it. And you'll see that logo, that little image of that ghost guy on his channel. He streams mostly League of Legends, and sometimes he'll play that guitar game, Guitar Hero. But he gets all their chats and stuff. Ooh, my program just went good. There we go. But yeah, he streams stuff like that. So if you want to go follow him, and then you can follow him, he would really love it. He doesn't get too many people to chat with, and his streams are kind of low, and that discourages him, and I keep telling him, not worry about it, and just enjoy yourself, and do what you gotta do. The only thing I don't like is, I love his friends. His friends are super awesome, but they get on his stream, and they kind of overpower him a little bit when he's talking. Like, professionally, like, if you're streaming, you would expect your Discord crew or people you're with to not try to overtalk you when you're talking on your stream. I think he needs to work out a better way so that his Discord is not all being heard on screen. Because he kind of sits in an open Discord and then his friends just kind of pop in and they just talk and play together. I think he really needs to minimize how much he has those on screen, because it interferes with streaming. Anyway, check him out and, at least throw him a follow. You don't have to be on there daily with him. I was on there with him yesterday. I think he streams.
He should be live. Excuse me.
He should be live now, and then he streams usually until about 5. So he streams about 4 hours every day, starting now. So he should be live. I'm not sure. I could actually go on there and see. Let's see. Let's go check him out. Hang on, I'll move this hat before I get my hand in it. Oh, he's not live. I'll follow with my other account. He's got 21 followers. I should be his 22nd. He's getting up there. He's working. He must have got busy day or just decided not to stream with him. Sure. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to hop off here, drink the rest of my tea, and go beat my back. I'm going to go ahead and shut the stream down because that Wi-Fi's not working with the E. So since that's not working, I'm just going to go ahead and end the stream here. So I want to say again, thank you for those of you who came in today. It was awesome getting to hear from you, Richie, if you're here still. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Dan and Red, always great to talk to you two. Very supportive. Couple. Redside, by the way, guys, is a streamer and gamer, as well as her husband, Average Daniel. So if you want to go give those two a follow, they are much more active than I am. So go give them a follow, please. And Nighthawk, always, always wonderful. Thank you so much for coming. I'm sorry I wasn't live a little bit longer. Probably getting late over there for you, too, isn't it?
It's about almost 2 o'clock for me. So, like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and go lay down, ice my back, or keep saying ice. I used to ice it. Now we heat it because they want to keep it loose. Heat my back before my daughter gets home. She should be getting home about 3. That'll give me time to heat, do my exercises, and maybe take a quick little rest. That I think. Thank you guys again, and hopefully I'll catch you back here on Friday. We'll work on that painting. So, you guys have a good one, and we will see you in the next one.